I will address the issue of energy security with the utmost attention and with a general European interest in mind. The negative impacts of a gas disruption can be mitigated if countries work together instead of adopting purely national approaches. The time for a European energy union has clearly come.